Yo, what is up guys, it's Killer Boy here again today with another video. Where today we're playing Akinator. Yup, we're playing Akinator. So yeah, let's just get straight into it. I'm gonna be trying to beat him in this video. I'm gonna see if I can do it. Okay, we're in. So who should I think of? I don't know. I have no idea who I should think of. This is hard. Okay, I'm just gonna go something simple. Yeah, okay. Does your character make YouTube videos? No. Is your character a real person? No. Does your character have hair? No. Is your character bad? No. Does your character walk on two legs? Yes, he does. Is your character an animal? Yes, he is. Wear clothes? Yes, he does. Has your character been created by Walt Disney Pictures? Yes, he does. Is your character a bowling player? No, he isn't. Movie about dance? No. No. Character a mouse? Yes. Character like with dubstep music? No. Character female? No. Is your character from the same as the iCarly? No. It got it! It got it! It was Mickey Mouse. Okay. Okay. Oof. Okay, this guy is good. Okay, let's play again. Okay, who should I think of now? Let's see if we can get myself. Like me, Killer Boy. Does your character really exist? Yes. Character woman? No, I'm not a woman. Is your character currently more than 30 years old? No. Character famous YouTuber? I'm not. This question. Probably. Character singer? No. Make videos about gaming? Yes. I'm most of my videos. Does your character make Minecraft videos? Probably. Character a kid? Yes. Character from Funnelvision? No. Character, does your character live in your country? Yes, because it's me. Character linked with Toohoo? No. Character playing Vampire Diaries? No. Character from your family? Yes. Character wear a uniform? No. Does your character know you're playing? Yes. Have you known your character since birth? Yes. Oh, yes! It got it! Oh, yes! Okay, it got me. It got me. Okay, now I'm gonna try to do all yes. Like, I'm just gonna press yes for everything. Yes. 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 Let's see what it gives me. Yes. 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 Who? A player who always approves. Oh my god! This guy is good. I'm gonna have to work way harder if I'm gonna try to beat him. Let's see. Let's put no. 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 Come on. It's been asking 25 questions. Poop. Poop emoji. Okay, let me guess someone that I might not think. Hmm. should I guess? There aren't really that many. I'm gonna have to guess a not that famous guy. To beat this game, I have to think so much to beat it. Let's do all don't know. Let's do don't know. Because I think that's what's gonna get him. Really? It got it. It got it. Wow. The incognito guy. Because I press all don't know. Okay. Ooh, McDonald's making chili cheese fries. Ooh. How should I do this? I don't know. How should I beat him? How can I beat him? Ooh, I know. I'm gonna go. No, that's not gonna work. How can I beat him? I'm gonna try and guess another like person and see how he does. I am gonna guess. Zurg. Okay, I'm gonna guess Zurg, the arch enemy of Buzz Lightyear. I don't know, that the first thing that came in my head. Is your character a real person? No. Character stand on two legs? Yes. Character bad? Yes. Your character wear a black mask? No. No. Yes. No. No. He wears boots, so no. Character a dinosaur? No. Character a cat? No. Has your character killed humans? He hasn't killed anyone, so no. No, he's in SpongeBob. No, he's not an animal. No, he's not yellow. No, he doesn't have hair. Ooh, yeah, he is a robot. No. Black cloth, yes. Black cloth. Slam his desk a lot. No, he doesn't have a desk. No. 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 Oh, he got it wrong. You are wrong. Let's continue. Let's see if I can beat him. So I kind of beat him. No. Yes. Yeah, he is a sorcerer or a witch. No, he isn't a sorcerer. Can you? Yes, of course. Character created by Pixar. Ooh. I think. Oh my god, he got him! Oh, that wasn't. Ugh. That wasn't. Okay, the next guy I'm gonna guess is. I'm just gonna try and guess. Okay, the first thing that comes into my head now. Is when Mexico beat Germany in the World Cup, and the guy who scored was Lozano, so I'm gonna guess Lozano. Does your character live in America? No. Character a real person? Yes. To personally know you? No. Character a YouTuber? No. Character a football player? Yes. Link with Real Madrid? No. Character from Argentina? No. Character Brazilian? No. Character ever played for Liverpool? No, I don't think so. Character in Cube Ent? I don't know, that is no. Character linked to the English Premier League. No, he's in the. I think. No. Yes. Yes. No. 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 Jesus, no. Swedish. No, he isn't Swedish. No, he isn't from France. Does your character host a show where guests answer questions? No. Character Croatian? No. Character currently more than 30 years old? I don't think so. Is your character Brazilian ethnicity? No. Has your character had a broken engagement? I don't know. No, you're wrong. It's not Tony Cruz. I said he doesn't play for Real Madrid. From fan of Bayern Munich. No, I don't think so. From Spain, no. Character a sportsman, yes. Character European. No. He actually Central American. What's Scandinavian? No, I don't think so. It's linked with the sky. No. Character what? No. 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 I don't know. I don't think so. Don't know. Frequently angry. No. Yes, he's from Mexico. No. I don't know. No. Don't know. Don't know. Don't know. Yeah, he is physically fit. Don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. Who is that? No. I ride tanks. No, I don't think so. Character live in England. No. Character older than 35 years old. No. Is your character defender? No. He played in the 2010 World Cup. I don't know. Character partially bald. No. I'm Chile. I just said he's from Mexico. No. No. Yeah, his hair's brown. His character is a central midfielder. No, he's a left winger, I think. Famous under a nickname. No! No! For green. No! He's playing TV show. No! Wait. Okay, he doesn't really wear green. Okay. The character have a separate impression. I don't know. Character French. No! I don't know. Does your character have a famous nickname? No, he's just his name, a normal name. Does your character wear pants? Yes. No. No. No, he's an Asian. I don't know. Does your character live in his home country? I think so, yeah. Oh, wait, no, wait. Correct something. I'm gonna say probably, yeah. United States. Don't know. No, he isn't. Your character make Five Nights at Freddy's. No! No! No, does your character live in Europe? Yes, he does, I think, because he plays for Spain. Probably. You know what? I'm gonna count that as a win. I'm gonna count that as I beat him. That's gonna be the end of the video. There, guys, if you did enjoy, please like and subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. And if this happens to be the first video seen by me, please do consider subscribing to join Team Notification Squad. And yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video there, guys. And I'll see you all next time. Peace.